Police in Alcoa are looking for more information following a deadly crash involving an AMR ambulance this morning. They say it happened on Alcoa Highway near the Knox County line just after midnight. Officers say that ambulance was heading north near UT Hospital when it struck a pedestrian. That person was in all black and was taken to the hospital by another ambulance where they died. Anyone with information about this case is asked to call that number on your screen.